Are you interested in books related to Mahabharat? I am, and I love to read books like these. From reading Mahabharat from Duryodhan's perspective to reading Draupadi's Mahabharat, I have read them, but I still want to read more books related to Mahabharat. But that changed as soon as I came across this book in July 2021. That is The 16th Night, based on Mahabharat by Aswin P. Chandran. In today's video, I'm going to review this book, and I'm really glad to be working with the author of this book to present you today's review. So without further ado, let's get started. But before that, hi there, if you're watching me for the first time, I am Manpreet, India's leading books YouTuber who helps people develop the habit of reading and discover new books through this channel, where I do a lot of book reviews and recommendations. So subscribe right now if you want to catch all of those videos, and if you are a regular viewer and you're not getting the notifications of all of my videos, I have posted like tens of videos in last few months. If you have not gotten notifications of those, you can subscribe to my weekly newsletter so that you never miss out any content from me. Now let's talk about this book, The 16th Night. It is actually a pretty short book. You can call it a novella or novelette. It's only 44 pages long. It's an ebook, and I'll link it down below in case you want to check it out after you watch the entire review. Okay, so what is inside this book? It actually documents 16 conversations that happen between different characters of the epic Mahabharat on the 16th night of the war. There is a war going on between Kauravs and Pandavs, and you know, if you have any knowledge about epic Mahabharat, there is a lot of history to this, and now the war is happening, and this is the end of the 16th day, where Karan actually almost kills Arjun, but then he does not, because he follows the rules of the war and he wants to be that warrior who is respected for his rule following. What has happened before this? What's going to happen now? What is everybody feeling? All the main characters. That is what is documented in this book. You can basically call it a semi-fictional story, where the author has imagined these conversations and added a lot of facts from the actual Mahabharat. And you know, a lot of conversations have been captured here. For example, conversation between Karan and Duryodhan, Karan and his family, Draupadi and Arjun, Gandhari and Kunti, Kunti and Karan, and all of that. So 16th night was actually a very important night in the Mahabharat war, which lasted for 18 days, and there was a lot more brewing in the night, in the 16th night, than the actual days of the war. And the author, through this book, has tried to capture that particular night, and here's what I think about it. First of all, let's talk about the author, Aswin P. Chandra. He is a very talented professional, a career coach, NLP trainer, and a placement consultant. He is also very passionate about Indian mythology, and this is why he thought of penning down this book related to Mahabharat. Now, what I feel is unique about this book is that most of the books based on Mahabharat capture the events that lead to it and capture the whole war and everything that happens. It's super interesting, but it can get monotonous if you have been, you know, hearing about Mahabharat since your childhood, which is typically the case for every Indian here. I'm just making a random guess here, but that is what I think. So what he has done is that he has not focused on all the things that everybody focuses on, but he has just taken one particular time frame, a very short time frame from the whole epic Mahabharat, and focus on that. The way Aswin P. Chandran has captured the stories of all the characters that were featured here and captured what happened to them, how they feel, and you know, brought in so much of Mahabharat into this 16th night book, that is just amazing. Many main characters, Kauravs, Pandavs, Lord Krishna, Bhishma Pitama, Kunti, Gandhari, and Karan, obviously, all of these characters are just having a few conversations in this book, and it's just has captured the whole story very beautifully. What is even better is that, you know, the focus of this book is actually on the characters and their inner turmoil as the Mahabharat war is about to end. I think if you end up liking this book, and if there was just one reason for you liking this book, that would be this part. How you actually see the inner turmoil, inner struggle of all of these characters on the 16th night. The writing of this book is easy and is accessible to even the beginners. And I would say a little bit knowledge of Mahabharat epic is necessary for you to dive into this book. But overall, I gave this book 4 out of 5 stars. I think it's a really good short read for anybody who is interested in books based on Mahabharat. And you should definitely check it out. I will put the link to the ebook down below in the description. And yes, thank you so much for watching this video. If you have been watching until now, I'm so grateful to you for sticking by me and listening to the entire review, and I really hope this helps you out. Thank you so much for watching. This is Manpreet signing off. I'll be back with another video very soon.